px plus qy is equal to p minus q, qx minus py equal to p plus q. Find the value of x and y using elimination method. So first you take equation number 1. What is the equation number 1 here? Px plus qy is equal to p minus q. Second equation is qx minus py is equal to p plus q. This is equation 1. This is equation number 2. So we have to equate the coefficients of x. So here you multiply equation number 1 with q, multiply equation number 2 with p, then both the coefficients of x will be equal. So after multiplication, this is pq x q into p, pq plus q into q, q square y, and again we have to multiply this with here also p into q, pq plus into minus is minus, q into q will be q square. So in the next step, p into q, pq here, x is there, plus into minus is minus, p into p will be, p into p will be p square, y is there, you write y there. Again we have to multiply this p with p plus q, p into p is p square, and p into q will be pq. After that, so we have to subtract, so change the sign, plus becomes minus, minus becomes plus, here plus becomes minus, both gets cancelled, plus pq minus pq is going to cancel. What is left here, you see, q square y plus p square y here, left hand side. Now you see the right hand side, plus pq minus pq is going to cancel, remaining is minus p square minus q square. So now you see here, you can take y common, you can write q square plus p square inside the bracket. Here you can take minus 1 common, p square plus q square will be inside the bracket. So now y is nothing but, so this is q square plus p square, it is in multiplication, it goes to division, minus 1 into p square plus q square by, we can write q square plus p square as p square plus q square, both gets cancelled. So the value of y is nothing but minus 1, we are getting the value of y is nothing but minus 1. Now we have to find the value of x. So we have to find the value of x. So you take that equation number 1. So just now we got the value of y is nothing but minus 1. Substitute here. So px minus q is equal to p minus q. So now transpose this minus q to right side, minus q it becomes plus q, plus q minus q is going to cancel, px is equal to p here, both the sides pp is going to cancel, otherwise we can write p into x, p it is in multiplication, so it goes to division, both gets cancel, x value is 1, so the value of x is 1, y is minus 1, therefore x is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 1. So verification, we can check we got the same answer or correct answer or not. So take the equation number 1, px plus qy is equal to p minus q, substitute the values of x and y. this is p minus q is equal to p minus q. So LHS will be same as RHS. So hence our answer is correct. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel for regular updates. Share this information with your friends.